This is a miniature food chopper being developed by NASA. It can cut through taquitos with the greatest of ease. But when it comes in contact with soft human flesh, it's completely harmless. So, here's my question. What would you try it on?